What's up guys, welcome back to my channel Venomax Ninja Gaming, and in this video I'm going to show you the gameplay of Limbo part 1. So let's begin. And you know, I've bought a new webcam and a new monitor, and so I hope you can see me now. So let's begin. And you know, I use a red gear mouse. This is my mouse, and this is my keyboard. Okay, red gear keyboard on me. And I'm not using the gaming headphones now. Okay, I'm having some problem. I'm using the normal headphones now. There is a very sad story behind this game. You know, you have written the title "Uncertain of his sister's death, a boy reaches Limbo." Now first let me get one thing straight. Limbo is not the name of the boy. Okay, Limbo is just a world. Like you know, after deaths we believe that we go to heaven or hell. But in this game there is also a world called Limbo, because what the boy did was his sister died of some reason. Okay. And he loved his sister, and so when his sister died, the boy suicided. Okay. So now he had not done so much wrong thing that he should go to heaven, to hell, and he had also not done so much good thing that he should go to heaven. Okay. So that's why he came to a world called Limbo, in which he have to fulfill all his wrong deeds he have done. Like in this game, you may have know that there is a big spider that we have to deal off. Yes, that is also a wrong deed he did. You know, means when he was in his real world, what he did, I am telling. When he was in his real world, he used to scare small spiders, and now the spider is big. Yeah. Adjust the brightness, you know. I hope my camera is just getting displayed in the right bottom, because I set it like that only. Okay, now I know. I have played this game actually, you know. Not the full game, I played this game for a while. I played it till the part where, you know, all the waters and all that, and then I couldn't do any further. Now I think the spider is now here. Okay, no, this is the river crossing part, the river. sound. You can decrease the sound, you know. You know, if I don't reduce the sound, I'm a bit of a scary, and there are many clustering sounds. Yes, you have to go here now. Okay, okay, okay. Can we go that side? Now we have to drop this thing. This thing you have to get down. No. That will die. And if you want to know what webcam and monitor I have bought a Quantum webcam, you know, UMPHL webcam. It cost me 650 rupees, and I have bought a 18.5 inch Zebronix monitor. It cost me 4000. Okay. Now here is the spider, you know, and we have to drop this thing. Now I am showing you. I think I should open the headphone. Okay. Yes, 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 yes. Wait, one second. I think you guys can only see my head. What? Okay. And this, I know the spider will come again and go. See, I'm stuck here. The spider will come again. And this time I don't understand the story that he could easily kill me, but he will not. He will just hang me around in this nest. Okay. myself to open these. Okay? Yes. What? Alright, alright. How much time has it been? Like